You're getting on your tooth. See, there's more small ones and big ones biting through. One of the reasons when I dig worms out of the yard to use them is because in this particular spot they really don't like night crawlers. Not the big ones that you buy from Walmart or a bait shop. These little ones like this they'll go after. The big ones they'll hit once or twice and then they're done with it. Now you can get to the creek, which is on right back there in the woods, and use night crawlers and catch catfish, bass, or whatever. Here in this little pond, they prefer them little small red worms and little small night crawlers, where they get the bigger ones. Now they're just teasing me. Just teasing me. Check the video time. Alright, still warm. You just tease me. That fast the worm is going. Some kids walking around here, a couple of young boys. Wanted to see the bluegill that I caught a little bit ago. I highly suggest if you have a young niece or nephew or a daughter or son of your own or cousin, take them out fishing. Take them bluegill fishing. Get them in the outdoors. Just toying with me. that basset, clean the worm. I'm gonna put you guys to sleep while I rebait the hook.